lands of Australia, many years ago, the Aborigine tribes were meeting, having a big powwow.
We got a lot of trouble, Chief, on account of your son, Mac.
My boy, Mac? Why? What's wrong with him?
My boomerang won't come back.
Your boomerang won't come back?
My boomerang won't come back. My boomerang won't come back. I've waved the thing all over the place, practiced till I was black in the face. I'm a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. My boomerang won't come back. I can ride a kangaroo.
Yeah, yeah.
Make kinkajou stew.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'll make disgrace the Aborigine race. My boomerang won't come back.
The Bannikin frowned the tribe can and sent him on his way. He had a backless boomerang, so here he could not say.
This is nice, isn't it? Getting banished at my time of life. What a way to spend an evening. Sitting on a rock in the middle of the desert with me boomerang in me hand. I should very likely get bushwhacked. Get out of it, nasty bushwhacking animal. Think I'll make a nice cup of tea. Good gracious. There goes a kangaroo. I must have a practice with me boomerang. Hit him right behind the left ear. Now then, slowly back.
If you throw that thing at me, I'll jump right on your head.
Isn't it marvellous? Put a land full of kangaroos and I'd like to pick that one.
For three long months he sat there, or maybe it was four. Then an old man in a kangaroo skin came a-knocking at his door.
I'm the local witch doctor, son. They call me George Elfie Black. Now tell me, what's your trouble, boy?
My boomerang won't come back.
Your boomerang won't come back?
My boomerang won't come back. My boomerang won't come back. I'll wave the thing all over the place, practice till I was black in the face. I'm a big disgrace, the Aborigine race. My boomerang won't come back.
Don't worry, boy, I know the trick, and to you I'm gonna show it. If you want your boomerang to come back, well, first you've got to throw it.
Oh, yes. Never thought of that. Daddy will be pleased. Must have a go. Excuse me. Now then, slowly back and throw. Oh, my God. I've hit the flying doctor. Can you do first aid?
Don't talk to me about first aid, boy. You owe me 14 chickens, you know what I mean? Don't you to throw the boomerang, you know, first things first.
Yes, I know that, but I mean, I think on this occasion, you know, you could be a bit more prescriptive.